गुड आफ्टरनून गाइस, टुडे आई हैव केप्ट अ स्पॉट फॉर यू एंड सो कैन यू आइडेंटिफाई इट। वेरी कॉमनली आस्क्ड इन टेबल बाइबर्स एंड इन स्पॉट्स आल्सो। सो व्हेनेवर यू सी ए पेट्रिडिस विथ ए स्लाइटली व्हाइटिश येलो कॉलोनीज एंड अ फ्यू डिस्क्स ऑन इट विच मे और मे नॉट शो सम जोन्स ऑफ इनहिबिशन, your identification should be that this is a petridis which contains Mueller Hinton agar and the test performed is antibiotic sensitivity testing. The usual questions which are asked in this spot is identify the media and what is the type of test done. So in this spot which you see, that is the type of test done here is antibiotic sensitivity testing by Kirby-Beor method. Okay, Kirby-Beor method. Now coming to the fundamental aspects, why do you actually need a antibiotic sensitivity testing? Every sample that we receive in a bacteriology lab, when we grow it, we also, apart from identification, we also perform a antibiotic sensitivity testing of that isolate. It is because the report is of no use to a clinician in which antibiotic sensitivity test is not given. Even if we only mention the type of the isolate, if it is E. coli, staph or yes, it is of no use if AVHT report is not given. It is because nowadays, due to use of antibiotics for so many days and also due to overuse, many of these strains of bacteria, they have become resistant to groups of antibiotics. So what is the antibiotics then to be given to a patient? So that is determined by the antibiotic sensitivity testing. That means when you do this AVHT test, we determine that to which all antibiotics that particular strain of bacteria is susceptible, and also to which group of antibiotics that is resistant. So based on that, a clinician chooses his antibiotics that has to be given in that patient. So when you become a clinician and you receive such a report, so you have to pick out which all drugs that isolate is susceptible to, and you can accordingly modify the drugs which you are giving to the patient. So that is for today. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and if you want me to speak on any other topic, kindly suggest me. Thank you.